the center circle. Martin plays, heavy pressure from Lomberg. Now Phillips, an empty net opportunity to Lomberg, shoots and they score. Heavy pressure on the forecheck and Phillips feeds Lomberg. And bound works its way into the slot. Now the Heat have numbers. It's Lomberg left side. He tries to get past the defense. He does. He comes in on the backhand and goes five hole and scores. Ryan Lomberg breaks free and gets Stockton's sixth goal of the game. Blast now Phillips in front for Lomberg. He shoots and scores. Phillips to Lomberg. And the Heat have their third goal of the night and are back within one. Now it's Lomberg to Valimaki. He too will come shorthanded. Valimaki a wraparound centers it. Got in there, waits, a back pass to Lomberg in the slot, they score! Ryan Lomberg shorthanded! And Stockton gets a shorthanded tally of their own, and we're tied.